Hi, I'm David Peterson, CEO of Icarus Solutions. We at Icarus understand how important it is to get your technical issues resolved as quickly as possible. We also know how irritating it can be when you have a computer issue and the tech support person you're speaking with can't speak English. That's why every member of the Icarus team is an expert English speaker. And they should be. They've each been speaking it for over 65 years.
Hello? Hello? I can't hear you. Can you hear me?
Did you try restarting the computer? How did you do that?
Okay, now hold it up and shake it like a wicked baby.
And due to our specialist sleep schedule, you can call as early as 4 a.m. in the morning or as late as 6 p.m. at night.
Hello? Hello?
Is it black smoke or white smoke coming out?
Hello?
Granddaughter married a black man, but that was fine. He's Lutheran.
And our tech support team will field any question you ask.
No, I don't know where the goddamned start button is. You're sitting there. Why don't you tell me?
And oftentimes, ones you didn't.
So we bought our second house in 1981 when Margaret was expecting. But that bastard Jimmy Carter let the housing market go to hell and gave the Panama Canal back to the Mexicans.
No, you listen to me. The internet is a series of tubes, and it has to be cleaned.
Oh, I think I'm having a heart attack. Can you call 911, please?
So call Icarus Solutions for your tech needs today.
Hi, I'm probably Andrew Heaton, and if that video made you laugh, you should subscribe to my channel on YouTube, because that'll make me make more. Thanks, and keep watching.